What's wrong?
No time. Listen, Black Watch is coming. They must have figured out I was talking to you.
Shit. I'll be there as soon as I can.
What? No, no. They're coming in from every direction. I'm telling you this so you'll stay away.
And let you get killed for helping me? Screw that.
Dragon, this is Hammerhead 4-2. Rattler 1-3 is dead. I need orders. I need orders!
4-4, target the church. We're cleared hot on all hostiles.
Oh shit, the toe! The toe is gone!
Jesus.
The hostile's killing us with her own fucking toe!
this is Ballista 3, engaging Tango Primary, over.
Just don't know when to give up, do you? Whoever, answer me! Father! Father, where are you?
They attacked a church. A church.
Come on, we gotta go. Come on!
I should have just let them take me.
Father, we don't have time for this melodramatic shit, all right? Maybe you can't stay here anymore. But that's no reason to lay down and die.
No.
You get somewhere safe. I mean it. I need you, Father. We're in this together.
James, I'm heading to to the Green Zone. It's much safer there.
All right, Father. I'll join you after I'm done here.
Thank you.
No problem. Thirsty infected. See how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need.
What do you see?
A way inside.
James.
share some DNA? Thanks. Security in here.
Dios mío. Who knows what kind of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them. Gotta be some way I can distract the guards. This dude has access to the monster cages. Oh, I could start some shit with that.
Can't you geeks protect yourselves?
No, that's why they put pussies like you on guard duty.
Shut up! Go mix some chemicals, fucking nerd!
Dr. Koenig.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Koenig.
Listen, just listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers. And they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you're telling the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
Identified by a visual, showing unit moving to engage those.
taking care of Koenig.
Not exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
This ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Copy that. Tango is cleared hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately.
Orion wasn't active yet.
That's correct.
Yeah? Then what the fuck am I fighting right now?
Oh dear, this is not good.
Words! Take down the hostile!
Sabotaging the substation.
Fix it, you fools. We can't lose this facility. God damn it! The entire facility is going red.
Ryan facility in critical condition. Evacuation of all personnel is now in effect.
Stand by to receive clear zone.
We were forced to evacuate the facility. Everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have a Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Heller, are you all right?
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me.
Coming over here reminds me that I haven't kicked the shit out of anyone in a while.